Milan. The poll on Twitter to determine the man of the match has closed with 8,085 votes cast. The fans voted for Marcelo Brozovic, who took 50% of the vote. Matias Vecino was second on 27%, while Mauro Icardi was third on 17%, and Danilo D'Ambrosio, fourth on 6%. Versión Española, Versi Bahasa Indonesia, Versione Italiana.